In this video, we'll cover the extra questions table in the raw data report. Besides the five dimensions, there are seven sets of extra questions you could choose to add to your survey on Activity Editor page. For this activity, only the follow-up questions and team satisfaction questions are selected. On the raw data page, by clicking Dashboard Raw Data Detail button after choosing the survey results, we see a table displaying the results of any extra questions that you chose to include in your survey. This table displays the students' answers to the follow-up questions. To the right, you can see the questions they were asked. And on the left, you can see the numbers ranging from 1 to 5, which is a 5-level Likert scale. If we scroll down, we can see another table containing results to team satisfaction questions. Once again, the questions are listed to the right of the table, and the students' responses are recorded using the same 1 to 5 scale. In this table, a mean and standard deviation are included so that you can determine if the students took the survey seriously by seeing some variation in their response or not.